The North Carolina Council of Teachers of Mathematics has named Rebecca Christie their 2018-2019 Outstanding Elementary School Math Teacher. She is a dynamic fifth grade educator at Walker Spivey Elementary School.
It made me feel really excited. I love teaching. And, you know, I have high expectations for my students. If I have high expectations for my students, you know, I should have high expectations for myself as well. So it was like a payoff to the hard work that I've been working on.
Teaching became a passion for her early in life. She holds herself to a very high standard, and she works hard to bring her students to their maximum potential.
I remember growing up, I wanted to be a vet. And then when my sister was about 4 years old, I taught her how to write her name. And that day when she finally wrote her name, it was so exciting. It's like a feeling that you can't put into words. And I remember that. And ever since then, I knew I wanted to teach. I wasn't sure exactly what I wanted to teach, but I knew I wanted to duplicate that feeling. It's like I get really excited, especially when kids are successful, you know? But I put a lot of pressure on myself, because if they're successful, I know I did a good job, but I feel like if they don't do as well as I wanted them to, then, you know, I have to self-reflect. And I know I should have and could have done better.
Though Rebecca struggled in school, she found her strengths and works daily to help her students find theirs.
So math comes easy for me. I'm glad I'm not a spelling teacher because I tell my kids, if you see me writing something and I start scribbling, just ignore it. I didn't know how to spell it the right way. And I was like, that's okay. I was like, but that's a lesson. You know, I'm a horrible speller, but I'm a really good math teacher. So if you struggle in math, it's okay, because there's gonna be something you're really good at. So, and that's what I tell my kids, you know, areas where people say you need to work on or you need to change, you don't need to change it. You need to fine tune it, because it's going to be a strength.
Congratulations to this outstanding math teacher.